Hello viewers, in this video I'm going to show you how I changed this drawing to this in Adobe Photoshop without using a graphics tablet. Okay, before we get started, I just want to tell you that I am not the one who brought up this concept. So when I saw this drawing on Instagram, I was so amazed and I was like, oh, I could make up something with this. I could bring up my own illustration with this. So I decided to sketch it so as to show you guys how to do it without a graphics tablet. So I decided to sketch this image, and after sketching it, I snapped it and the work began on Photoshop.
you.